Hi, hello, welcome to Bell English. This is an exciting opportunity provided by a Canadian company in the sector of farm as a farm worker, and it's a full-time employment and a permanent employment opportunity provided by the employer in Canada, Sebright, Ontario. And it's a full-time employment with approximately $14 to $18 per hour, and you are expected to work for 40 hours per week. And before we get into the details of this particular job posting, if you are new to the channel, please do not forget to subscribe to the channel and click the bell button next to it. And if you are a follower, or if you don't follow, do follow us on Instagram and Facebook. I've given the links of the pages on the below description box. Let's get into the details of this particular video. And it's a job opening in Ontario. Aileen Farm Incorporation is the company name. And it's a general farm worker, and this position offers you approximately $14.25 to $18 per hour, and the work duration is 40 hours per week. It's a full-time employment and a permanent employment opportunity, and the start date is as soon as possible, as the employer is looking for someone who can join them immediately. And most importantly, this employer has already applied in LMIA for the shortage of labor and skill in Canada. So it is open for foreigners to apply. Though he encourages permanent resident and other Canadians, he is looking for foreigners as well. So you are open to apply for this particular position. The job requirement is English. As you know, we've been discussing it quite often in many of our videos. So Canada has two official languages. One is English and the other one is French. So English is required by this employer. You should be having a good command over the English. You should have good communication skill in order to communicate your thoughts and understand what the employer gives to you as an instruction. So education, no matter what, without a degree, certificate or diploma, you are eligible to apply for this particular position. Experience, neither bother. So without any experience, you can apply for this job. It's a farm work, general labor job. The specific skill sets which you are about to expose in the field, and skills which you are going to showcase on your day-to-day routines are as follows. Plant, cultivate, irrigate the crops. So you have to plant them, cultivate them, irrigate them, which is very essential for growing a crop. Operate and maintain farm machineries and equipments, which would be essential for growing the crops. And since it's a farm, definitely you'll have certain automations and certain machineries being used in order to cultivate a crop. So those machineries has to be handled by you, and you have to maintain them as a periodical maintenance, and like oiling them, cleaning them, and using them regularly, and make sure that those equipments are functional and fully functional, in fact, in order to execute your day-to-day routines in the farm field. So harvest the crop. So of course, planting, cultivation and irrigation is for the purpose of harvesting them. You have to harvest it. Fertilize and spray the crops. So without fertilizers and sprays, you won't be able to get the 100% or the full output from the harvesting. So you are supposed to fertilize, use the fertilizers and the sprays in order to have them without any pest free. So without any pests, in fact. So pest-free products harvested are for much profitable. So examine produce for quality and prepare for market. Of course, any farm would require you to prepare for market. So preparing for market is something where you pack them, you repack them or segregate them. You arrange them in a way that the market purchaser or the buyer is expecting. So it's like an arrangement where every buyer would have certain expectation set with the certain products, depending on their customers and depending on the end customers who buy the product. So that's how the expectation arises, and based on that, the market preparation happens at the farm fields. So write daily basic progress report. It's like maintaining a progress report, like how much has been harvested and how much has been packed and segregated and dispatched, and fertilizers, sprays and other equipments usage, things like that. Day in and day out, you have to just scribble certain things in order to have them on track, and how much you are progressive on handling these things. The specific skill in specific to the field crop is hand harvesting the vegetables. That's very important because no machineries can actually harvest as how a human hand can does. So it's very important for you to have that skill, and you should be hand harvesting the vegetables so that it could be segregated and packed again for the market need. Equipment and machineries, yeah, you'll have vegetable harvester, tractor, tillage equipments, and sprayer and dusters. These are typical farm equipments that are used across the farm, even in fact in any country. Farm equipments are similar to what has been listed over here. So it's like tractors, vegetable harvesters. So tractors are used for plowing, and then you use them for cleaning the, I mean, you have to scrutinize, or you have to plow the soil, and you'll just tilt the soil surface so as to bring in the nourishing part and the actual cultivation part, and those things are called as soil golds. So you have to actually mix them up and make prepared for the cultivation of any specific crop. So that's why the tractors are used, and vegetable harvesters are used at the time of harvesting. So you can use them for harvesting vegetables. That would have multi usage and will have a vast applications. Tillage equipments, again, that's an agricultural equipment, and sprays and dusters, as we were discussing about the pesticides and fertilizers, those things would be sprayed and dusted. So that's why these equipments are used as farm equipments. The work site and work condition. So work site would be completely outdoor. So people know how a farm functions. So farming is completely outdoor. It's not a closed glass or a greenhouse cultivation. So work condition would be repetitive task. Of course, you'll have repetitive from day in and to day out. So every day you'll do the same task more or less. Common, similar to what you have done last week, would be the same what you do right now. So combination of sitting, standing, walking, bending, crouching, kneeling, all these are physical efforts which you do on the field for doing actual farm work. Landscape and horticulture technicians. So these things which you are supposed to do as well, like cleaning the crops. So crops has to be clean. Harvesting the seedlings, you have to harvest the seedlings. And then weedings, seed cuttings, greenhouse cleaning. Of course, cleaning is very essential. Any workspace has to be cleaned and maintained in a neat way so that the next progress could be analyzed. So every now and then, even if it is a machinery or a computer sector or farming sector, whatever it is, cleaning is very essential. So as to have the regular engage, and you can have the attention of the actual employee, so you can concentrate on your next day production. So you have to make sure you clean them appropriately. And harvesting the seedlings, you have to harvest them, only then you'll be able to recultivate them and use them for next cultivation and harvesting. So weedings and seed cuttings, of course, that's for, again, like you have to go through that cycle. It's farming is about a cycle. So you'll plant them, you'll harvest them, and then again planting, again harvesting. So that's how it goes. In between, you'll have cycle of maintaining them and doing etc. in order to have as much as cultivation as possible. So greenhouse cleaning, of course, in order to maintain that cycle, you are supposed to have them in such a way that the land gets nourishes because of the natural ways and the plantation ways. So you have to make the arrangements in such a way that the plantation comes as much as possible using the greenhouse effect. So how to apply? You can apply through email. So I've given the email address on this post, and the link for this post is given in the description box below. So you'll have job application reference link on the below description box of this video. And if you are watching on FB or Instagram, you still have that in the site description box. You can access the link and go through the post yourself. The post is available there, and the email address is also available there. You can apply through online with your updated resume and portfolio of yours along with the cover letter. So make sure you have an effective cover letter which impresses the employer. And of course, you should have your updated resume, and a portfolio would add value for your application. So you can write an email to the employer with all these documents, and you can try out your luck. So of course, I guess I've covered enough information about this job posting here. If you are having any sort of questions or any queries, please feel free to let me know in the comment section. I'll be pleased to assist you on that. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, share it with your friends. Definitely that will be of helpful for them during the stranded situation. And most of the people who are trying to migrate or looking for some job in abroad can actually start their career from farming jobs. It is not that you have to do these hard jobs, but still foreign experiences are mostly not considered abroad. So you are supposed to start from the scratch, wherein you'll go through certain hard jobs and then to settle on what you are looking for. That's how it functions. So you can try out your luck and let me know, guys, how the video is. Let me know in the comment section, share it with your friends, support the channel, subscribe to the channel. And if you are a follower, if you are not a follower, please do follow us. If you are a follower, please like the video, follow us on Facebook and Instagram. See you soon with another new job posting. Till then, take care, guys. Bye-bye.